Hi there, viewers and gamers alike out there, welcome back for more of Ys Origin Yunica Story. I'm your co-host, this team, Austin Lawrence. Before we begin, get the like, comment, favorite, and subscribe, and tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. Without further ado, join us by using the Beast Medallion. Right, boss time.
Oh god, I'm a beast. All right. Yes, took him down. Level up. Yeah, they sound from Holy Knight. I have to shut up and more. I tend to rejoin the servants. I'm out, thanks. Hey, wanna give you some? That way now the service will proper. Thank you for that, but still. Required 500 SP. Ego told me the two warriors you and he encountered. The one to seek the goddesses for purposes unknown. No idea who I guess may be, but their presence makes it all the more imperative that we proceed with caution. If the worst would occur, no. There's nothing to be gained through pessimism. So we have to ensure that such eventualities never come to pass. Trying to show off what those XP can do. Basically, think that gives you some upgrade. Okay. It seems we are gonna stop here for the time being, and don't you worry. We are gonna continue to pick up where you left off, and thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe, and tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. And we'll see you guys next time.